arranging final call for passenger Adelaide Versal and Greta Derville. Greta Derville and Adelaide Versal.
Folks on flight deck, this is your captain from up front like that, or welcome aboard. LA Connection Flight 4029, service to Salt Lake City. Going to be cruising this morning at 36,000 feet, approximate time there from Mills up to Willstown. It's going to be about 2 hours, 5 minutes. Do the best we can to find somebody there and pull up the forecast. Looks like decent rides, maybe some scattered light turbulence as we go get to our cruising altitude. Looks like as we descend into Salt Lake, though, it looks like it's probably going to be light, maybe possible. Maybe borderline moderate turbulence as we descend into there. But that is subject to change, and this is not always accurate, so do the best we can to make it comfortable for you. Looks like last report of weather in Salt Lake City, winds are out of the south by 8 miles per hour, good visibility. Looks like mostly clear skies, last reported temperature 70 degrees Fahrenheit. You have D and Karen there, primarily for your safety, but also your comfort. We'd appreciate if you give them your full and undivided attention as you go to the main of their safety briefings. Looks like we're done in about 5 minutes. We're anticipating an on-time pushback and an on-time arrival to Salt Lake City. Once we do pushback here, it's going to be about a 5, maybe 7 minute taxi, and we'll have you on your way to Salt Lake. Enjoy the flight.
cabin secure.
We are number one for our takeoff runway. We'll be leaving very shortly. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for departure.
come aboard with you. They'll save 20% to the Palma Statement Credit and earn double miles when you use your Delta Sky Miles credit card from American Express. If there's anything we can do to make your flight experience more comfortable, please don't hesitate to ask. Sit back, relax, enjoy our 2-hour, 5-minute flight to Salt Lake City. shoulders, knees, and toes. Anything you can keep clear of that aisle as I come by, I would sure appreciate it. Thank you.
Folks from up front, we're going to go ahead and turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. And just ask that while you are in your seat, you keep your seatbelts really fast, just in case we hit the rough air going over the Front Range, Colorado. Looks like there might be just a little bit of turbulence as we make our way over the Denver area. Looks like we have about an hour and a half left of flight time. Enjoy your flight.
water sign is on. As you can see, we are having a few bumps. Please make sure that you're securely fastened in your seatbelt. Thank you.
we've started our initial descent down into Salt Lake. We should have you on the ground in about 25 minutes. Current weather in Salt Lake. Winds out of the south, about 13 miles an hour. And current temperature, about 75 degrees. We've got the seatbelt sign on for the remainder of the flight. Yeah, we should have you on the ground in 25 minutes. Appreciate you flying with us today.
official descent down into Salt Lake City. Please ensure all of your carry-on items are properly stowed and your seatbelts are fastened. Wi-Fi will automatically turn off as we reach 10,000 feet. At that time, we'll ask everyone to stow your laptop. So if you are working on a laptop, now's the time to start saving all of your work. We'll be passing through the cabin shortly, so check your seat pockets, area around your seat. We'll be happy to take any items you'd like to discard off your hands. If you're making a connection in Salt Lake City, I'll have some connecting gate information for you once we're on the ground and taxi to the gate. Thank you very much, and we'll be landing shortly.
Silver is what they get out of there. Back to preparing for landing.
service items, and we are not very far from the airport, so we'll be on the ground shortly. welcome to Salt Lake City. The local time is 10:17. There has been a 1 hour time change. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carry-on items stowed until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening the overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. And please ensure you have all of your personal belongings before deplaning. Double check for those wallets, keys, cell phones, glasses, AirPods, AirPod cases, charging cables. Those are most often left behind. Please make sure you have everything. As we reach our gate, we invite you to use the Fly Delta app for important baggage and connection information. You may receive an email asking you to share your feedback. We value your feedback. We do use your responses to improve your future travel experiences.
What's that?